Live from downtown San Jose, the capital of Silicon Valley, at Sharks Hockey on CSN California. Tonight, the Sharks once again renew acquaintances that the team they met in the Stanley Cup Final with last June, the Pittsburgh Penguins, led once again by Sidney Crosby and company. Hägglund sends it back across for the defenseman Dumoulin. Nick Bonino, he'll drop it. Eric or Brian Rust, rather, to the net. And Jones able to make the save as Wilson went diving into the crease. And Brian Rust with a great chance there, denied by Martin Jones. Now the Penguins break it up in their defensive zone and come ahead with four to center ice. Malkin, and now Kunitz scores! Chris Kunitz with a wicked wrist shot picks the top corner. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Four on the attack by the Penguins. And that creates an outnumbered situation. Malkin to Kunitz. You could see a good job by Burns to take away the cross ice pass, but he goes far side top corner.
First of the year for Kunitz. What a shot.
Yeah, perfect play shot. He's got a passing option and quick release. That all starts in the neutral zone by the Sharks. They have to tighten up in that area.
And Sharks fans would probably like to forget. Here's Hurdle, and he hits the post. Tomas Hurdle with a great fake as he looked off the net and then hooked that shot right off the pipe.
In the defensive zone.
Wigner, a former Penguin, played there from 99 to 01 with the Penguins. Here's Crosby, and he scores. He stayed with it. Martin Jones lost sight of the puck, and Sidney Crosby makes it 2-0.
And that is not controlling the lanes. And the one guy you don't want to slip behind you out of sight and is number 87, because he will make you pay. And he does it again, his 7th goal in 6 games. The man is on fire. There's Crosby down behind. Look at him. Hand on, bats it out of midair, takes it behind the net, and then has the presence of mind right there to bank it. It goes off the side of the net. I don't even know if he intentionally did it. It's funny how the good players, these ones go in. Martin Jones, who might have been better off just staying down on his pads, taking away the bottom part of the net. He tried to get up, and it eventually cost him.
Even at that point in their career, Ducks will see Jágr. There's a goal!
Well, these are not highlight goals from Sidney Crosby. They are opportunistic, and he's got a big smile on his face, but he's aggressive on the forecheck, and he just puts his stick down. You can see Vlasic fans on it. And I think we're going to see a goaltending change. And we are. Aaron Dell heading in, and that's it for Martin Jones tonight.
Now Cullen. And Wilson kicks it around the corner. Back to Fair. He scores! Eric Fair. A nasty wrist shot top corner. 4-0 Pittsburgh.
Now they just put their work boots on that shift, the Penguins. Winning battles down low in the corner. And ultimately the right-handed shooting Fair is the recipient of a nice pass off angle. I'm not sure Aaron Dell saw that puck. And by the time he did react, Aaron Dell, it was already over his left shoulder in the top corner.
He's there at the point. Bonino back to Letang. That's tipped, saved by Dell. Saves the second shot by Hornqvist. And then Martin clears him away.
There's Letang. This just happened. Quick shot down low. A couple of good saves there from Aaron Dell.
Daly back for Bonino. He scores! A shorthanded goal, and it's 5-0.
Well, San Jose at one end, but they're not back checking hard enough, and that's a got to tie up the stick. Marlow doesn't tie up the stick on. There's the shot. There's the pass from Daly. It's a perfect pass, bobbling puck. I mean, a great job by Bonino to get his stick on it.
Intended for Burns. He couldn't corral that. And here's Rust back in the zone with it. Rust shoots, save down, and he covers the rebound. Brian Rust threw a little head fake, little shimmy shake on Paul Martin and got inside for that shot. And now Thornton setting up to the net. It goes off hurdle stick, saved by Murray.
And Joe Thornton comes down, little tight turn to the boards. And there's Hurdle in front of the net with a redirect. Matt Murray makes a tough save look relatively easy.
And now they'll try and have to make up ground on a 6-game road trip that starts on Tuesday night in Washington, D.C. Sharks are shut out at home for the first time this season, as Sidney Crosby and the Penguins, on their one and only scheduled visit, help Matt Murray to his second career regular season shutout with 32 saves, and Crosby with a 2-goal night as he leads the NHL with 8 goals. Final score here in San Jose, the Penguins 5 and the Sharks nothing.